Whitewater has built their winning program around playing fast, physical, and disciplined football. And nobody embodies that more than their star defensive end, Harry Hinchley.
Well, he's athletic, he's relentless, he loves to play, and he just has a nose for the ball. He knows where that football is going to be.
Hinchler has had such a big year. He was a semifinalist with the Gagliardi Trophy, which is the Heisman equivalent at Division III. Backer is Leshinsky on the second down play, looking to go deep. Nothing there. Hamming chased. He's down. Sacked again by Hinchler. Second time that the senior has been able to crack through.
Well, when you play against UW-Whitewater and Hinchler's out of that defensive end position, if you're a quarterback, you know early in the week that regardless of what it looks like downfield, don't stay in one place. Throw the ball, either if it's out of bounds or take off. He did neither on that play. Now it's 3rd and 11, and Hinchler, you know he's ready to go again on this play.
Both picking up their degrees. On second down, here's a TFL. Blown up, and there's Mr. Hinchler for the first time, the outstanding defensive end, wreaking havoc.
Well, I'm sure Hinchler is an equally outstanding student as to those other young guys, but he's really got his master's degree in football. He smells things out. It's like there's a magnet in the football that he's attracted to. Terrific play by Hinchler, getting penetration on the reverse. Puts Mary Hart Taylor in a difficult third down situation now.
Quenching the thirst of the power dawn. That five-sided fist of God, that rocking sore on the face of the earth gets
Tank is going to throw. Pressure comes. Hit as he released, and it's intercepted by Leshinsky, and he has a wall of blockers. Hintzler provides the block. Leshinsky to the 10.